Okay, for our last song, Graham and Scotty are going to show us the last song in the Strings Fun and Easy Book 1. It's called Graduation Rag. This song has small, fast bows. And these boys worked really, really hard on this song, didn't you? Did you sweat a lot? You worked really hard. They practiced this song slowly, like how many times?
100 times?
No. 30
seconds. I think it's 30.
Well, I think they practiced it really slowly, 100 times or so, and then they practiced it a little faster, 100 times, and then a little faster, and then now they can do it very fast. Here comes Graduation Rag.